Hi there, this is Ranjit and I have the three phones. This is the Nexus 5, this is the iPhone 5S and this is the Moto X, and we're going to test which one heats up while using them. And I did a similar test last week and many of you have asked me to test the iPhone 5S and the Moto X also. I've included the Nexus 5 also because the Nexus 5 is the flagship Android phone by Google. Obviously we have the iPhone 5S and this is the Moto X, and we're going to test three different tests. First we'll run common benchmarks, and for example we'll run the AnTuTu on all these three devices, and let's start that. And then we'll be simulating a real life test where I'll just play back a video for about 5 minutes, and as you can see the Moto X is taking some time to start, and we'll test them again and we'll test this. And I'm in an AC environment. Let me show you the same. For example, if I touch the phones, it's showing 30.5 degrees, but see my heat gun, I'm in an AC environment. Temperature is around 24.5, but I'm not directly keeping the phones in front of the AC because it can skew the results. So we'll be taking the temperatures after about a minute or so. The thing is that these tests are important because in country like India, the ambient temperatures are pretty high and the phones can become pretty hot. Do note that we are doing this in an AC environment. If you do it outdoors, easily the temperatures would be about 4 to 5 degrees Celsius more. So it's been a minute. So let's look at it. And as you can see, we are getting around 34 for the Nexus 5. The back also, let me just look at the back. The back is a little bit high, about 39 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the iPhone 5S. This is relatively cool, about 32 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the back of the iPhone. 33, so not that hot as you can see. About 33 degrees Celsius near the Apple logo. It's about 33. Let's look at the Moto X now. And this is about a little bit hotter, about 34 degrees centigrade on the screen. Let's look at the back. Actually, the back is also similar. Actually, back is about 33 degrees. The screen was a little bit higher temperature on this Moto X. Oops, I have to test it again. Moto X is still running. By accidentally I hit the buttons, but don't worry. We'll look at the temperature. We are going to look at the temperatures after about 2 minutes or so. And the test for Nexus 5 was just done. So let's look at the temperatures. About 35 degrees Celsius on the top of the screen, and back about 39 degrees Celsius. So it's pretty hot. iPhone 5S is almost also done now. So let's look at it. It's relatively cool, about 32 degrees to 33 degrees, you can say. And on the back, let's look, about 33 degrees Celsius. Near the camera, let's look at the Apple logo. Across the board, it's about 32 to 33 degrees Celsius on the iPhone 5S. And let's look at this Moto X also. It's actually hot near the screen, around 34 to 35 degrees Celsius, as you can see. The back, actually, it's a little bit less on the back, about 34 degrees to again 35 degrees Celsius. So the Moto X actually screen and the back are very similar, around 34 to 35 degrees Celsius. So let's get out. So relatively the iPhone 5S was the coolest. Let's just get out of this test. I'll end this. And now what I'm going to do is, let me just swipe away everything. And for this test, we're going to run a YouTube video for about 5 minutes, and this will simulate what will happen if you are just going to casually browse a YouTube video for approximately 5 minutes. So I'm going to use one of my own videos. Let's open up this, and we're going to use it in full screen mode. Again, the same thing on the iPhone 5S. And the Moto X also. I'm going to let this run. And we're going to time it. And let's start the timer. And we're going to look at around 2 minutes. Then about at three and a half minutes, and finally at 5 minutes. And let's see how much the heat. I have kept the brightness level to auto on all the three devices so that they do not skew the results. And we are around the 1 minute mark, so let's start with this Nexus. The screen does not feel that warm, but let's look at it anyways. About 34 degrees Celsius, as you can see across the screen. The back is not that warm. Let's look at iPhone 5s now. This is around 31 degrees Celsius, as you can see. 31 degrees Celsius across the screen. So not that hot. This was a little bit hotter. The Nexus 5 about 34. Let's look at the Moto X now. The Moto X is significantly warmer. It's at 36 degrees Celsius on the screen. So definitely the Moto X is the warmest when we are playing the video. Again, just we'll look at it after about 2 minutes or so. And now it's just crossed 4 minutes, so let's look at the temperatures again. Let's start with the Nexus 5. Again, it's staying at the same temperature, about 34.5 degrees Celsius. As you go down, it's a little bit less, but on the top it's about 34.5 degrees. Let's look at the iPhone 5s. This is relatively cooler at about 31 degrees Celsius, 30.8, about 30 degrees to max it was 30.9, so around 31 to 30 degrees Celsius. Let's now look at the Moto X finally. It feels a little bit warm in the hand, about 35.5, almost 36 I would say. Yes, max it registered was 36, so again the Moto X in this test was the warmest. So let me end these tests now, and we'll do the last test, that is, let me remove everything, all those notifications, and nothing is running, and I'll end this on the iPhone 5s also. And we'll be running the benchmark, that is 3D Mark, which will simulate kind of gaming environment on these three devices, and we're going to test it. Let me reset this timer also. And we're going to run the 3D Mark test on all these three devices now. 3D Mark, 3D Mark, and 3D Mark. And we're going to run the Ice Storm Extreme on all these three devices. Let me see. Yeah, I have all these three. So run, and run. And I'm going to start the clock, and we're going to look at the temperatures after a minute or so, and then after 3 minutes. And it's around 1.5 minute mark, so let's take the temperatures. Let's start with the Nexus 5. On the top, as you can see, it's actually about 37.9, almost 38 degrees centigrade. Yes, 38 degrees centigrade, almost 39. And let's look at the back. Actually, back is hot at 43 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the iPhone 5s. Actually, it did finish the benchmarks, and it's still pretty cool, just around 33 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the back. About 32 to 33 degrees Celsius, about 34 here on the Apple logo on the iPhone 5s. And actually iPhone has completed the test already. Let's look at the Moto X now. And the Moto X is at 37 degrees Celsius, about 38, yeah, it's going about 38.8 here at the bottom of the screen. So we'll take it at 38, and let's look at the back. Back is around 37 degrees Celsius, again 38. So Moto X is around 38 degrees Celsius. Definitely the back of the Nexus 5 was a lot hotter, and Apple iPhone has already completed the benchmarks, as you can see, but these two are still doing it. And let me just run this test again for the iPhone 5s, just for the sake, as these are also doing the test, and we look at it when it's done. It's almost about 3 minutes into the benchmarks. and we just crossed the 5 minute mark, and let's look at the results again. Again, as you can see, about 39 degrees Celsius on the Nexus 5. That's pretty hot. And near the earpiece, about 39.4, 39.5. That can get a bit uncomfortable. Let's look at the back. Back is again about 42, 43 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the iPhone 5S. About 36 degrees Celsius to about 34, 35, about 35 to 36 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the back again. I had to run the test on the iPhone 5S about two times because it had completed earlier. About 36 degrees Celsius on the back. Let's look at the Moto X now. Moto X is at around 37.6 to 39 actually. That's pretty hot on the screen. On the Moto X, the lower part of the screen is a lot hotter compared to the top end. As you can see, there is a difference of about 2 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the back. Moto X, again, about 38 to 39 degrees Celsius. So let me end these tests now. So it was a very interesting test. The iPhone 5S was the coolest. Interesting thing was that when we're doing casual tests, like just browsing or for example, just watching the video, the Moto X was the warmest. Next came the Nexus 5 and lastly the iPhone 5. That was the coolest. But when we were stressing it, like for game, high-end games, etc., the Nexus 5 was the hottest. Second came the Moto X, and again the iPhone 5S was the coolest. So thank you for watching this video. I'll again be doing this test when we have the Samsung Galaxy S5, hopefully by next week. So again, stay tuned to my YouTube channel and thank you for watching this video. And if you found this video helpful, I'll appreciate it if you can click the like button and also share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching this video. This is Ranjit, and I hope to see you in my next video.